If you can't stand the sight of flesh being stripped from a human body, please leave the room.
It had to be a surgeon for a while, and that was doing the killings, and they did background checks on thousands of surgeons.
Skull fracture, C5 neck fracture, hemopneumothorax, ruptured diaphragm.
Now, the structures that we want to consider in the superior mediastinum are first the brachiocephalic veins. This is the right brachiocephalic vein right here and the left brachiocephalic. The difference between the two obviously being that this is very diagonal, whereas this is quite vertical. The one on the right side is very vertical. And when these two join, they will form the superior vena cava. I'm going to cut that superior vena cava so I can get the veins out of the way. And in doing so, we can see the arteries beneath.
real.